Damn, I forgot the control again.
Oh shit.
Those mirrors seem important. We just have to bounce the light around the room.
Bounce the light across the room.
What is it? Which is run quicker than this.
One down, two to go.
What do you reckon? We're gonna have to climb that thing?
I reckon I'm gonna have to climb that thing. Let's get up here and see if we can get a better look.
Okay, be careful up there.
This seemed like such a good idea down there.
I have no idea what's going on, but why yet?
There's more reflectors up here. Chloe!
Yeah?
Adjust the other reflector!
I'm on it!
Nice work!
Okay, now what?
Hold on. That did it. Got it.
the fuck is going on? What the fuck?
One more blade to go. Now, how am I gonna get that eye open? We just need to adjust that other reflector.
On my way.
Good, that's it.
That motherfucker fell. Oh damn that! Oh god, I was knocked up in that one.
We just need to adjust that other reflector.
On my way.
Good, that's it.
I guess I do weird stuff on the
I did it.
Thank you.
coming down.
So, the secret of Shambhala is down this guy's throat?
I guess so. I know where that is.
Oh, he looks.
It's right here.
That was funny as shit.
You see the shape of that peak there?
Uh-huh.
Here it is.
All right, let's get started.
Which means...
Go.
Let me use your back.
The bot is talking.
Which means...
It means stop all that song. Let's go. Run it up.
The entrance to Shambhala must be right here.
So, we did it.
We did it. Yes. We did it.
I knew this was business.
Oh, crap.
That kills the mood. There's only one way out of here. You ready?
Let's go.
Chapter 10. What happened to my MP40, huh? There we go. Only one way out of here. Bitch. Where's the way out of here, then? Oh.
Good.
Shit. They must have gone right through Jeff and Elena. We've got to get back to the entrance.
You're more worried about us right now.
Whoa!
Clear out! Now's our chance. Let's get out of here.
We gotta hurry.
She killed both them bitch ass motherfuckers. Oh, so I did, but no. I doubt it.
Hey! Good
day. Look out! We'll see about that.
I didn't mean to do that shit. I was trying to crouch.
No!
We got him.
Oh, his neck broke, bitch ass boy. Some boys eating headshots and shit.
Ah, damn it.
What the fuck?
Look out! You're
buddy almost got me there.
I see them. I see them.
We double teamed that motherfucker, bitch. Shut up.
Oh, shit.
Where are they?
I knew this would happen.
My aim.
Thank you.
We better keep moving.
He's hit.
Okay,
I'm okay. Let me see.
Oh.
All right, you're gonna be fine. All right? Think you can stand? I think so. All right, come on, I'll help
you.
No. No, 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 leave that. It's busted anyway. Here we go. Up.
Nate.
He's fine, aren't you, Chief? All right, get the door open.
He's never gonna make it. We have to leave him. What? No!
Get the door open, Chloe!
Gonna get us all killed!
Stop myself, bitch.
All right, buddy, let's
Shit.
Go.
Come on! Go, Nate! I'll cover you!
Oh.
Okay, we gotta get out of here. Let's go!
Okay, bitch, stop all this talking.
Elena, barricade the door!
Got it!
Come on!
Nate, we can't do this.
Just go!
Whoa! Yeah, you can't do it. I think we're clear. Oh, look out!
I got you! Okay, Jeff. You're gonna be okay. No, stay with
Jeff,
me.
I won't be spent.
Oh,
damn.
This effort, you'd think I'd known you longer, huh?
Just picked your ass up to the dialogue. Yeah. They didn't tell us that we were close, you know.
Oh, shit!
It's all right, we can make that.
He can't.
Oh, no, you don't.
We don't have a choice. Nate? Okay. You tried, but it's over. He can't go any further.
We can't just leave him here to die.
He is as good as dead already, and so are we if we don't go now.
Then go.
Yeah. Nobody's stopping you.
Chloe.
I was trying to save your skin, you idiot.
Chloe? What is this?
Up the stairs!
Sorry.
Drop the guns. Seriously.
Get her out of here. She's hurt. Take her to the train. Unbelievable. You just can't help yourself, can you?
I guess that makes us even.
Not quite.
So, this little man is Drake.
Did you carry him all the way from the temple? Shame.
No!
Now, tell me what you found in the temple.
The answer that you're looking for. Okay? I know where the stone is, but you're not gonna find it without me. So just Just let her go, and I will lead you right to it.
Ah, my shadow. You are the reporter who has been biting at my heels. You better pray that he is not bluffing. Search him.
Come on. That is brilliant, mate. Yeah.
It appears you have nothing to bargain with, Mr. Drake. Return to the staging ground. Prepare to move out. You, come with me. You.
Damn, bro.
Take care of them.
No problem.
How can you work for that monster?
Beats working against him, love.
So that's it, huh? Just gonna mow us down in cold blood?
Looks that way, doesn't it?
Get up. I said get up!
Ah! Run!
Stop them!
I'm the man of steel. There's no way in hell you can pull a woman up while getting shot and not die.
This way! Get down!
This has to be Lois Lane or Lana right. Or something. Yeah.
Never better. You?
Not that I want him.
This is the Chloe from Smallville. Like
okay. I think we lost him. Never should have got you into this mess.
You didn't. I got here on my own.
Nah. I mean, you know, the rest of it.
Oh, we knew what the stakes were. Okay, so, what do we do now?
I'm going after her.
Huh. Of course you are. Typical. Go after her.
Flynn said something about a train. Which means they would have taken her to the rail yard. Here. So it should be that way. Past the water tower there.
Nate, she pulled a gun on us.
I know.
She was about to pull the trigger, too. They just beat her to it.
It's complicated.
Yeah, I'll bet.
Flynn knew she was with me. If Lazarevich finds out she double-crossed him, you know what he'll do to her.
Yeah. I've seen his handiwork.
Then you know I don't really have much of a choice.
Honor among thieves, huh?
Something like that.
Roll credit. Oh, damn, I was not going to do it.
I sure hope you know what you're doing.
I don't have the faintest idea.
That should make me nervous.
Oh, God. You know that some things just never change. Okay, let's go.
Hurry up with this dialogue soon.
What? Oh, no. You're not coming with me.
Nate. Shut up. Okay? We have a train to catch.
There's the water tower.
Right behind you.
Spread out! Hit them off!
Wait here.
They're everywhere. Be careful.
I always am. Gotta get a gun.
Did you find anything?
Nothing yet.
See ya. Now we're cooking.
found anything yet?
Done, same spot.
There's the water tower.
Right behind
you. Run out! Hit them off! Huh? Hey! Got him!
Oh! I'm trying to figure how the fuck to get down.
There's the water tower.
I gotta take cover. Whatever the button is. I'm trying to figure it out.
Gotta get a gun.
There we go. Now we out here thugging.
Yeah. Did you find anything? Nothing yet.
Now we're cooking.
I found some shit.
Found anything yet?
Nothing here.
I baited that bitch ass motherfucker.
Here we go. All clear.
All right, let's head to that water tower.
Gotta find a way up there.
This is such a can't care to.
Were you impressed?
Forward.
Got all those guys all by myself?
More of a challenge.
Okay. Use the word impressed.
Wait, what the fuck are we talking about?
Anything?
There's a fire escape up here, but I can't reach it.
All right, just wait up a sec.
Hurry up.
Okay.
Hey, once you're up there, just kick it down to me.
There you go.
That shit could have fucked me up if I wasn't Superman.
Hey, look what I found.
What the fuck was that?
Here we go.
What's the matter? Is it locked?
It's stuck. You know what? I think it's blocked from the other side.
Alright, I'll try to find another way around and unstuck it.
Good idea.
Unstuck it. Vision bright.
All those years in the circus are paying off.
Yeah, very funny. I may be from the circus, but you're the one behind bars. Ah.
Oh. any luck with that door?
Bitch, I'm trying to figure that out. What the fuck is going on?
Why don't you be a gentleman and open this door?
I'm trying to get over there, little bitch. Why doesn't that mean?
Remember me up here? Get the door!
What the fuck? How do I get down? Drop down, I don't care if it kills you, dude. Let go! Oh my god.
Try it now!
Okay. Oh. Now I'm impressed. Oh no! Hey, we got company! They're up there on the left!
Left and right, they're everywhere! I think that's all of them!
Oh no! Look out behind us!
These guys don't quit! I think I can make it.
Perfect.
Yeah, not bad for last year's model.
Been waiting to use that.
I'm glad we made it out of that booth.
Nice, we're at the water tower.
Yeah, we made it. All right, stay low.
Ugh. So you got a plan B?
I'm working on it.
There she is. Flynn's got her.
Second thoughts?
No. Okay. They're about to take this show on the road, so we're gonna have to move fast. Now I'm going down there alone.
Nate!
Wait, wait, wait. Just listen. You never listen. Meanwhile, you're gonna go over there, snag us one of those nice-looking...
4x4s.
4x4s. Mm-hmm. You're gonna be the wheel man. I'll sneak in, I'll grab Chloe. You come in right behind us.
With the getaway car.
With the getaway car.
Yep, got it. Got it?
I got it.
Go!
You alright?
Whoa. Yeah.
All right, be careful.
Alright. I'll see ya when... Well, when I see ya.
She's taking the...
Oh god!
Yeah, you died a pretty good death.
You alright?
Whoa.
I love the smell of train yards in the morning.
Wasn't something to solo, I was just like that. My boy grunted like he expected to fly from his jump.
Get up here for a better look. There's the train. How the hell am I gonna get down there? There's gotta be a way out of here. Ah!